A 7-ton male stegosaurus. He too is a herbivore, but very dangerous. The large plates on his back are primarily there for display. It is the meter-long spikes on his tail that make him so lethal. These he can wield with devastating effect, despite having a very small brain for his body size. The creche moves further down the canyon, away from the stegosaurus. But two Allosaurus have also been drawn here by the smell of prey. Stegosaurus flushes blood into his plates, creating a frightening display of color. Confused and intimidated by the herbivore's display, the Allosaurus backs down. Sauropodlids are small prey for the Allosaurus. These are the lions of the Jurassic, the top predators of their age.